since the dawn of time we've been fighting. Our warfare began with fists, clubs, and stones, waged at close quarters, man to man. We knew our enemy, not by name, but we knew the fear in their eyes as they bled to death at our feet. Combat was personal and direct. It was primal. As our species evolved, so did our weapons. As our weapons evolved, so too did the methods of using them. New technologies led to new tactics to new strategies, new horrors. At first, we fought on the ground, toiling to control the fields of war we held so precious to secure our future. Now our aggression knows no boundaries. We fight not only from the air, but from outer space, from beyond the last frontier. If it can be seen, we can destroy it. And destroy it we must. We require more technology, more advanced standoff weapons, and more sophisticated strategies. We fight for our beliefs. We seek to impose our ideology, to control our destiny, because we are right. We need intelligence. We need firepower. We need to kill. We call it progress.